We're live. Get deep in focus real quick. There we go.
You know who it is. It's me, Killer Deep. We're walking somewhere, like always. Probably means we're probably getting into something, to be honest.
Let them see the whole view, yeah?
Yeah, we're just in nature, you know what I'm saying? Look at all the green. You hear the birds chirping over there.
Just a good little sight, you know what I'm saying?
It's the day in Trumansburg, New York.
Trumansburg. Is it like July something?
I think it's July. Let me check the date. It's July 21st. What does that mean?
It was like a festival, like in fucking Trumansburg, around this time period, like the 20th or something.
I think so. Yeah.
But honestly, guys, it's grassroots. 2018. It's your boy D Dash, mm-hmm. Killer Deep. You know what I'm saying? You seen part one already in the earlier vlog. I do a fucking part one and part two. I don't know how I'm doing that yet. Hey, man, it's day two at Grassroots. I got Killer Deep with me today, man. So, you know it's about to be popping already, man. So, yeah. Right now, we're just walking out. We're just walking like a mile. Could be parked like a mile away from Grassroots. And now we got to like walk to Grassroots. And it's like...
It's a nice day, though.
Nice day to walk. Nice day being the sun and all that.
Hopefully it doesn't rain.
Hopefully it kind of stopped raining.
Yeah.
See, it rained for like 30 seconds or whatever. Once I put the camera out, it stopped raining. The sun came out, so it's like, you know, it's looking pretty good. But yeah, man, we'll see you guys once we get there. Goodbye for now. Cruising down the street, hop us a whip, splashing that bitch the drip. Splash. I'm chasing a bag, I'm trying to flip. ASAP, come took. Flow, semi-automatic. Clip any nigga who think they want static. Niggas be capping, they don't be living the shit. Splashing these hoes, dunk. Blake Griffin, a pink and up. Okay. Yo, man, a hoe, chump. Waste man, take his ass to the dump. I'm too icy, bitch, got cake, just need some icing in my rolling. Bitch, I'm dog. Splash, bitch, rolling through traffic.
So where we at right now, yo?
We're in Grassroots.
Walk ahead of me, so I can see.
We're in Grassroots, currently.
So we finally made it to Grassroots?
Finally made it. It was $67, exactly.
You think it was worth it?
I don't know, we still gonna have the whole night in front of us, so we'll see.
Is this your first time in Grassroots?
This is my second time. So you got the show about to come up soon, or?
Yeah, 7:30, Congo Square stage.
Congo Square,
we will be there. Dudes, how you doing? It's your first time in the vlog, man.
Good, man, how are you?
Chilling, man, it's chilling. You doing the singing stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, the reggae, like, how you like singing so far? Like, what's the?
I mean, I've been singing since I could talk.
Since you was 12?
Since I could talk.
Oh, since you could talk? Okay.
Yeah.
Born in London. In Ithaca now. You know what I'm saying? So, I can't think of any questions.
Huh?
Dog, let me find out, dog. Why are you swagging up at Grassroots like this?
I don't got no swag.
Hey, you about to get robbed.
You know what I got on me.
You got the what on you?
You got the huh? So what's happening like later on tonight? I just wonder.
Oh, do you want to know?
Actually, dude,
it's just getting lit.
Hey, pop out, Green Bar Smack Records, you smell me?
But you know, it's a creep roots out here. It's a creep roots. Creep roots.
Go Mr. Diddy, man.
Creep roots, man.
I told you I'm recording all every day, man. You know what I'm saying?
We're talking to Dash
Squad, Dana.
Are we taking over the vlog?
Oh yeah.
A creep squad, day in the life of the creeps, and all the creeps finally here. Turner just went somewhere with his bitch ass.
Yesterday, video dropped yesterday. We seen it this morning. We seen it.
Don't do that. Don't
link. Point right there. Point right there. The link gonna be right there.
Don't do that because he's not no creep.
All the way over there.
That's
man.
The link right there. Like that.
No, don't do that because I'm in that video. You really want to be technical. But get all my creeps in the. Get Jordan right there.
Hey, the script and get Lizzy. Right. Hey, now.
Then get me.
Fresh white tee with king. The crease in it.
Get me.
No stains, still got the crease.
Nigga, get me because I'm the leader of the creeps.
Okay.
And then get Nas.
You see Nas with the beard.
Get the performer tonight.
We see him.
Get that young nigga, that's a young nigga though, dude. That's a young nigga.
Yo, Simo.
Why was he roasting yesterday, dog? Huh? Why was he roasting so much?
You got the footage?
I was looking at it last night, bro, I was crying.
Chris Brown, nigga, said his name.
Tyrese in the face ass, light skin, Dikembe Mutombo, nigga.
Hungry. You look hungry. You got these niggas go.
You look hungry.
See Ruben in this premise.
No,
just turn it around. It's Ruben here.
I don't know who he is, man.
Exactly, because I flame this nigga. This nigga stay home, bro. Turn it up.
Y'all see
that? I got, look, I know her. I know her.
Coming soon. That's all I can say.
Coming soon.
Makes me argue just to see.
Relaxing.
I'm crazy.
Grassroots. I'm feeling
my first grassroots year. It's lit. We out here, you know. Follow Dash Life on everything. Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, anything you can, bro.
I got my koozie, I got my mix, my grassroots.
Yeah, grassroots 2018.
It's good.
Feeling good.
Yeah, bro.
Damn, like,
too close
and personal.
My fault. My fault. Welcome. Like, you just walked in?
Yep.
Just walked in. How
Thursday.
You feeling?
Good.
What's good? What's
Grassroots
good?
Grassroots 2018.
And that's it. Rose, how you, what's
Grassroots
good with you?
2018.
What's good with you? Is it lit tonight? Is it lit tonight?
Or? It's gonna be so lit.
When I do it.
What's happening? Welcome to Grassroots, man. How you feeling?
Good.
Having a good time, about to get some magic done, get some money.
Oh, yeah.
Get some tricks out. Oh, you in the
yo,
Wheezy.
Oh, no. Yo, my man. D-Dash, nigga.
What the hell is you?
Oh, is that family?
Yes.
Oh.
You say, oh.
Yo, we got pineapples, nigga.
Pineapples
with liquor in it. What's up?
On
the 20th pop, nigga. Holla at you,
boy.
Oh. Okay. We got patches in here.
Oh.
We got
Hold up. You know who that is? Hold up.
You know who this is?
Wait, hold up. Time out.
You know who I am?
He
you know who I am, nigga? What the fuck is you talking about? What's good, nigga?
You've been missing from the videos.
No, I haven't. I've been behind the scenes. What are you talking about?
Behind the scenes?
I've been behind the scenes.
When's fuck?
I've been hibernating.
Thanks, bro.
Hibernating.
You're the day one. You gotta talk to him.
Talk to who? The camera?
Talk to him.
I ain't talking to nobody.
Son Patrick Hall, we go way back. He's on day one, my nigga. He's been missing in action.
Day one with Didi, BJM, that nigga was liking Soulja Boy and shit.
That's OD Money Game, my nigga. My niggas is coming through all
what's
the same
good,
time.
Yo, what the fuck? What's good with that?
You got the different numbers on. What's in that? That better be water.
This is water. As
H2O?
Far as you know.
Okay, H2O, that's it?
Yeah, bro, that's it.
That's it.
It's recording?
Oh, we got Moose Cam. It's Moose Cam.
It's the Rika Takeover.
Yeah, we at Grassroots. Yo, we about to just walk around and record. Like, you know, it's Moose Cam out here.
Moose
like
Cam.
Moose Cam?
Moose Cam. The Moose Cam. We got Shanti out here. What? Moose Cam. What? We at Grassroots. I need to find like a group who's good to get recorded.
Let's go around here. Let's go.
Scraps, you know what I mean? If you don't finish, throw your food scraps away, guys. Please recycle with me.
What's your favorite thing about Grassroots?
My favorite thing, just being with friends and enjoying the music and just chilling. And
where are the friends?
De-stressing. They're right there.
Oh, I see. You did better job than me, Dad.
I feel good. Like, I'm out here. Like, I'm just vlogging, man. Like, no more Dash Life. You know, we're crossing Dash Life off. You know, it's Moose Cam out
You're
here.
You're watching Moose Cam.
Throw it up.
Moose Cam.
Moose
Cam, baby.
What?
Why you working hard? I bet you always knew you could go so far. Took a couple
of 1, 2, 3,
Moose Cam. Hey.
Hey.
We got
You gotta stay flowing, you gotta stay showing your mindset. I hope you're getting bread like a baguette. Can I get a yes sir?
Yes, my sir, my boy.
My boy. Yes sir. Can I get a moose can?
Moose can!
Throw the M up, throw the moose can!
It's fun, y'all, that's what y'all want. That's what y'all want to see, moose can and all that shit. Well, it's getting edited out, so let me, you can take that off your
map. Nah, yo, the people want moose can. Look, look, let me ask them. Do the people want moose can?
No.
Oh, God, they
damn.
Don't.
Uh-huh.
I think they do, yo. Delete that money.
People spoke, my nigga.
We gonna edit that out, right?
Sure.
Nah.
And then you gonna walk away because I know you wanna use that now with the walk away. Yo, fuck you, yo. Yo, take this shit.
Turn it up.
Welcome to Dash Life. How you doing? Listen, I tell them like this. Bench press, light work, chicken nuggets, nigga. We have about to have an organic bonding experience.
It's a movie, though.
It's a movie. It's a movie, but it ain't rated R. It ain't rated R. It's rated E for everybody. Everybody can pop out to the pump out.
No, we had Taco Square. We in grassroots. We got Rashid coming on. We got Meech coming on. We got Cannon coming on. We really about to do this.
Streets fuck around, start shit. You ain't ready for that beef. Move around, you a clown. Got my hitters with me. Tweak, go let it blow. Me and Glitz got the trees. We be cruising through the block, but y'all ain't hearing about me. Stay low, stack up. That's the time that it be. My circle so small, you gotta earn it. Chill me. I'm the nigga bitches want, but they be scared to talk to me. I'm the nigga with the Sentra. Oh, white 17, so fresh.
Waves to be soon.
Yeah, see him in the dark. No. Get off my dick. Be that.
Stay low, stay low, stay low. Already hate us, but the street shit really made us. Stay low, stay low, stay low. Stack your bread up. These niggas already hate us, but the street shit really made us. I was on the right track, then I started chasing money. First thing and all that shit was getting real. We always fucking racing, Glitz was lane changing. Young nigga in the making, floral that was banging. Flipping packs daily, hot boxing the whole house. Never till this day somebody kicked me out my fucking house. Back then I was getting clout, now I'm on a different route. No more parties in my crib, certain niggas in my house. No more telling my address, seen niggas breaking my house. Seen niggas talk on my name, seen some of my niggas change. That shit hurt, but I stayed in my own lane. Never till this day.